Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Asha and I am going to help you with the following question that says, given below are two statements, P and Q. P is 25 is a multiple of 5 and Q is 25 is a multiple of 8. It says, write the compound statements connecting the two statements with and or. In both the cases, check the validity of the compound statements. So, let's start with the solution. Here we have to write a statement combining two given statements, which we shall be doing by using the connecting words and or. We shall also determine whether the statements thus obtained are valid or not. This can be done by applying the rule that the compound statement with and is true if both the component statements are true and the compound statement with or is true if one or both of its component statements are true. So first let us write down the compound statement. Connecting P and Q with the connecting word and is 25 is a multiple of 5 and 8. Now here the statement 25 is a multiple of 5 is true, but the statement 25 is a multiple of 8 is false. Since both the statements are not true, therefore the compound statement so formed is also not true. That is, 25 is a multiple of 5 and 8 is false. Thus our answer is, this statement, which is formed by joining P and Q with the help of connecting word and, is false. So now let's proceed on to the next part where we have to join P and Q with the help of connecting word or, and then let's check its validity. Now the compound statement connecting P and Q with the connecting word or is 25 is a multiple of 5 or 8. And now here this statement is true as one of the given two statements P or Q, that is the P statement is true, and we know that the compound statement with or is true if one or both of its component statements are true. Therefore, here this statement, which is formed by joining P and Q, is true, since P is true. So, this completes the session. Hope you have understood it. Take care and bye for now.